Hey, Jimmy Song here. I am at the Big Texan and I have decided to try the 72 ounce challenge. It's going to, I wanted just the steak and I tried to order it, but they told me it's $200 if you order at the table. It's $72 if you go up on stage and try it. I'm going to try it. I mean, it's the Big Texan. I'm here. There was an option for like a tomahawk ribeye that looked really good, like 48 to 56 ounces. But you know what? I'm here. I got to try the 72, even though tomahawk ribeye is pretty much my favorite cut of steak. So anyway, it's gonna be a lot. I'm gonna try it. My family is gonna cheer me on, and it's gonna be a lot of fun. You can see the cow in the back, I think. Yeah. So anyway, 72 ounces. I'm gonna give it a shot. We'll see what happens in the next hour or two. There will be some video posted. All right. Bye for now. All right. Here is the 72 ounce steak. It is just enormous. And I have to eat all these sides as well. And I have 1 hour to do it, so it's gonna be a lot of fun. I'm gonna give it a shot. I think I'm the only one on the table right now, so apparently the last person to do it was yesterday. So I don't expect to finish, but it's for fun, right? I'm here, and I gotta try it. All right. All right, so it's been about 45 minutes. And I am down to 3 bites on my steak. As you can see, I haven't touched my sides. I don't really plan to. I just wanna eat the 72 ounces of steak. I gotta admit, the last few bites of steak have been really, really tough. I was really enjoying the first half of the steak. It was absolutely delicious.
You had the 3 bites.
Yeah, it's been really hard, the last few bites. I'm having to employ the strategy where I chew as much as I can and then use water to swallow the rest, because it's just so difficult to swallow it and my body just does not want it. So it's I'm kind of force feeding it a little bit. I did not know my stomach had this kind of capacity. 16 ounces times 4.5 is 72, so I know my stomach capacity is at least like 40 something ounces. So, you know, that's I think I was about 168 pounds before this. I've already put on like 4 pounds, so this will be interesting. But yeah, it's tough. It's really tough. I'm not gonna get to the sides at all. I mean, I don't know how. Yeah, I mean, that stuff's all crap. Trying to eat the steak. That's what I'm paying for. That's how I'm saving $128. Not gonna be 200, it's just gonna be 128. But anyway, it's, yeah, everyone's watching me. A lot of high fives, a lot of encouragement.
Yeah, high five.
Yeah, high five, all right.
Water, buddy, anything?
No, I'm good. I had one more bite. There's literally one more bite there. I didn't do any of the sides, but one more bite. This is my last bite of steak. Last bite of steak. 72 ounces, it's the last bite. I really don't want to chew it right now. I really do not want to put it in my mouth. But, you know, I gotta do it. I gotta do it, right? Like, this is a challenge that I set for myself. I'm not a quitter. I'm gonna finish this steak. I'm not gonna eat any of the sides, but I want to be able to say that I've eaten a 72 ounce steak. So man, that's hard. Still 10 minutes left. Oh man.
Come on!
the steak. I'm not gonna do the size. But this has been an interesting experience. I've eaten 4.5 pounds of meat in about 51 minutes. I can't believe I did that. All right, this song is done.